Question number three, state two ways in which herbaceous plants obtain their mechanical support. Herbaceous plants are those plants that don't have wood stem. So they are not, they don't have a strong stem. So one of the ways is twinning. That is twinning around other plants. Another one is a tuga presser. Pressure of living cells. We can say to GDT. Another one we can say is use of tendrils. So if you state any two of this, you should be able to get the two marks.